Hey everyone, this is Rudok, and welcome back to the conclusion of Sims, the second encounter. Last boss fight. There's a bug in which you can kill this Mordecai thing. Okay, where is the... For magic, it's just like I can't look at it. I can shoot it still, but still, I don't know who met us. Okay. Oh, look at that, we are fiery or... I don't know if that's intentional. Look at the graphics. We have blood as well.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Oh yeah, that's the other movie. Anyway, I do have a few things I'd like to confess. I've been bad. I've been following the path leading to your being, but I must admit, I almost strayed away. There were some great temptations on my journey, It seems there have been a few unfortunate casualties during the past few days, and I'm really sorry about those. Not. It's also possible I accidentally dropped a few bombs here and there, but fortunately, some of your employees caught them. Apparently, I also slightly murdered many of your staff, which indeed might be the case. And I'm almost sorry about that, so I hope that counts. I might have used some bad language from time to time, but who gives a crap? Finally, I'm heading straight toward you, and nothing but nothing can drag me away from your path. So please have faith in this one thing. I'm coming to get you.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, ignition.
That conversation was from was referenced to movie for sure. What can you say about this game? This is regarded as one of the best in the series, and it definitely is. Okay, so this is where we are standing at this actually. System 2 is the latest entry, but it's kind of cartoony, all of this stuff. I'm going to play it as well, but Cotin plans to remake it. Hopefully with Time Lock Studio they can remake it. I'm not saying I hate System 2, but it's an interesting take. But we need a conclusion to this mental story, or just introduce a new villain, or there is Judy Mental, so Mark Hamill, okay. That's not this type of Mark Hamill, that's for sure. Oh, look at this. The developers. Open as a side project. Okay, so. Oh, and I forgot about the DLC, oh. Just before I forget about that, so this belongs to the, I don't know which one, first encounter or second encounter, but I'm definitely going to play The Legend of the Beast. So I'm going to take a little bit of break from this game, but definitely I'm going to play it. These three levels are really good. So, yeah. Oops, sorry, that's the console, and that's not... Oops, I didn't want to... Okay. This... I think this is the demo of the second encounter, I'm not sure. And this is the old... Yeah. Karnak Temple. Not sure. I think these are demo levels, but we will check. We'll check it later. So, I'm definitely going to play The Legend of the Beast, and after that we go to Serious Sam 2. But for the time being, that's it. So, thanks everyone for watching, and see everyone in the next game. Second encounter, 9.5 out of 10, definitely, so it's up there. It's one of the best entries, highly recommended for any FPS. So, for any FPS fans who like to play casually, not and not in like a very competitive multiplayer experience, so and want to play coop with friends, this is just one of the go-tos. Must try out, I would say. Okay, so thanks everyone, see you guys in the next game.